All right, everybody. This is Very Melon Man. And if the number of episodes I've got up so far is an indication, this should be episode 28 of my Pokémon Crystal Clear Let's Play. Last episode, we captured not one, not two, but three of the legendary birds in one video. Zapdos was a pain. You have to see that video. You have to see that video to understand just how ridiculous it is. Oh my god. But yeah, it was a pain, but we caught all three birds in one video. But we're not done catching legendary birds in general, though, because now we're going to tackle the big two. For Golden, Crystal, and Silver, it's going to be Lugia and Ho-Oh. So let's go with Lugia first. So I would say, but we're about to go withdraw money we've been saving for our bank. One last thing we'll need is a berry. And that berry is necessary because we'll be going to the top of the lighthouse here. This is a place of playing. Sir, I assure you, there will be no playing around where I'm from. Man, is he already spoiling for a good fight, huh? Well, I'm glad you're a man to see, because if you complain about that fight, I would not have been able to respect you. No, I'm not here to gawk at you. I'm here to gawk at something much more important. Why do you have a team of Pidgeot? I genuinely don't understand that. Oh, you're trying to fly the Pidgeot. Okay. You're trying to fly all this Pidgeot. That's not gonna work, but okay. Hmm. Anyway, we're going to take this time to explain why exactly. I probably should have explained this in the video with Entei and Raikou, but I'm bulk recording again. And more specifically, we are swamped at work with nonsense for night stalking. It's ridiculous. By the time you guys see this episode go up, it'll be Tuesday. Man, Tuesday is my day off, so I'll actually have more time to bulk record. I'm basically just forced myself to do all this at 6 to 7 a.m. in the morning, right after coming up from work. I have to go back to work at 7 p.m. on Sunday. There's so much coverage I have for everyone here. No, I can just teach Earthquake later. Sailors are kind and strong. What a coincidence. So am I. Also, usually compassionate. Yeah, that's true. Gym leaders need to be compassionate. Palu. Maybe this Pokemon's hungry. Want to feed a berry? Give you a berry. And now we have the silver ring. Oh, hello there, Hog GG587. How are you doing? I'm doing fine. And there's Whirlpool. Oh, I got the wrong thing on purpose. Hmm. Okay, yeah, here we go. Super broad. Kingler. Server-sized claw is very powerful when it's not in battle. The claw just gets in the way. Now, keep fishing. It was able to find food, it will absorb whatever. Corsola. The points in his head absorb nutrients from clean water that cannot survive in polluted water. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Wait, all that nonsense, and we didn't need to do this? I got a squirrel. Awesome. When he feels threatened, he draws his legs out of his shell and sprays water from his mouth. Thank you. Oh, this music to the Lugia encounter is so good. It's from the film, too. The Lugia song. Nice. Really nice. Heavy Ball is your best bet against Lugia. Okay. All right. Lugia weighs over 400 pounds, so add a plus 40 points to catch rate. That's a credible ability to calm raging storms. It is said that Lugia appears when storms start. You have passed around the sages that you bear the sacred relic. The river will protect you. I'll bring you to climb the Tin Tower. Now go. Alright, let's do it. Getting to Lugiang and Hoenn in general is always a puzzle. Specifically because now you have to figure out how to properly navigate. And our escape rope for us. Good to know you can capture Eevee up here, though. Yeah, if it was not obvious, I'm kind of following a map myself, because I'm not crazy enough to think I can just do all this for myself. These are really old games. Okay. Just like Lugia had permanent rain, we have permanent sun to deal with. Lugia is also more Lugia is more defensive, while Ho-Oh is more offensive. So the reason we're using the heavy balls is because Ho-Oh and Lugia each weigh over 400 pounds, which makes the heavy ball the best curve ball to capture them with. Which is also why, compared to trying to capture the legendary birds with the ultra balls, this is a godsend. Alright, that's Ho-Oh being caught. It will reveal itself before a pure-hearted trainer by shining bright rainbow-colored wings. You need the silver wing and the rainbow wing, remember that. And that's capturing Ho-Oh and Lugia. Thank you guys for watching this. If you liked any of these episodes, leave a like and subscribe. I need to get some sleep. You can reset all the legendaries we've captured so far by being the Elite Four, but I'm not going to be doing that if I want perfect DVs. I'll see you all next time. Take care and have a good day.